I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News, and I'm Joey Stephen, an authorized Canadian immigration practitioner, bringing out this Canada work permit application data. Specific to LMIA work permits or employer-driven work permits or LMIA exempt work permits for multiple years based on your country of citizenship. I am coming to you from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
Canada Immigration LMIA exempt work permits for Francophone Mobility for 5 years, 2016 to 2020, for the province of PEI. The province of PEI accepted no LMIA exempt work permits for Francophone Mobility in 2016, four LMIA exempt work permits for Francophone Mobility in 2017, four similar LMIA exempt work permits again in 2018, eight similar LMIA exempt work permits in 2019, seven similar LMIA exempt work permits in 2020.
If you have an interest in gaining assistance with work permit applications based on your country of citizenship, or should you require guidance post-selection, we extend a warm invitation to connect with us, myar.me/c. We strongly recommend attending our complimentary Zoom resource meetings conducted every Thursday. We kindly request you to carefully review the available resources, and subsequently, should you have any queries, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly AR's Q&A session held on Fridays. You can find the details for both these meetings at myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is connecting you with professional assistance in navigating the immigration process. Additionally, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with Canadian federal or provincial governments, accessible at ircnews.ca/consultant.
I've fallen in love. I've fallen.